To people who have a humanity. In 1917, Britain gave Jews residing in Europe the Balfour Declaration, which stipulated the establishment of the State of Israel on the Palestine territories. That rendered the British mandate. Imagine someone coming to your house as a guest and getting better at it out of pity, and then asking you to leave your house. Tell me, please, how are you going to feel? Now, I will ask you and judge for yourself. Israel stole lands and homes to establish its state. Is this fear? Mosques, schools, and hospitals are destroyed. Is this fear? Israel killed thousands of men and women and deprived the children of their most basic rights. Is this fear? Israel cuts off food, water, and electricity from the Palestinians. Is this fear? But in 2023, Palestine is resisting and defending its lands. Is this fear? Public opinion was blind when Palestinians were described as Come on, be smart, be educated, be human. I know that my word will upset some people and I may be attacked, but I don't care because I'm speaking the truth. You too, search for the truth. Don't let the media fool you. And finally we say, from the river to the sea, Palestine will be free.